She looked in my eyes and said, "It's just no good."